Hello, my name is Ambrose. On my finger here is a Craspidophorus ground beetle. Let's have a look at it. I found this beetle resting under a rock with some others of its kind, and that's because they are nocturnal predators. They prey on the larvae of other invertebrates, as well as sladers, worms, and other small insects. These ground beetles have a distinctive colour pattern. They have four bright orange spots on their black elytra. It looks like the elytra are fused together, so it's possible that these beetles might be apterous. If they're apterous, it would mean they don't have wings and they would be flightless. Other than looking cool, what's also awesome about these beetles is they secrete an odour that smells like a disinfectant or antiseptic. This odour is their chemical defence mechanism. The defensive chemicals are stored in reservoirs in the beetle's abdomen. Those chemicals can be analysed to determine the principal chemicals or toxic agents in their secretions. Once the composition of a beetle's secretion is known, you can more accurately identify the species. I better say goodbye, so thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you in our next adventure. Subscribe and you can join me on our next adventure. Bye. Hope you have a nice day, everyone.